Tonight it's our very special ASB Good as Gold Santa edition. We're surprising an incredible woman whose family wanted her to have something special before Christmas.
To say that she has been dealt a tough blow is an incredible understatement. So we travel to Rotorua to try to brighten Leia Jones's day.
It was a day that reflected the mood. The heavens opened. Nature's tears, grieving along with Leia Jones and her whānau.
Her and her family have been through a terrible, terrible time with a terrible ending.
Her 16-year-old son fought a two-year battle with cancer. He died just 7 weeks ago.
We lost him on the 25th of October this year.
It's not the only tragedy Leah and the family have had to cope with.
Her husband passed away 12 years ago. She had left with her four children to raise on her own.
The unimaginable, twice over.
How would you describe Leah as a person?
Amazing. 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 She is so resilient and so stoic. After Dad's passing, she re-educated herself to do better for herself and for her family.
And then she took on two other kids.
This isn't going to change her heartache, I know. It's just wanting her to have something good happen.
So Leah's friends and whānau have got her here under false pretenses. We'll go and surprise her now.
From Seven Sharp. It's lovely to meet you. It's really lovely to meet you. Oh, I didn't mean to make you cry. I didn't mean to make you cry.
We are here as part of Good as Gold, which you may have seen on Seven Sharp before, because we know you've been through a terribly tough time of late. And your friends and whānau nominated you because they know what an incredible person you are. So today I'm here to tell you that ASB would like to give you $15,000 so that you and your family can do something special.
Thank you very much.
Right, I think we need to dish out some hugs now. Now that that's all sunk in, how are you feeling about that?
I'd like to know what Kelly wrote in the email.
Well, yeah. I can tell you what she wrote. She wrote to us and told us what you've been through, not just in the last few weeks. She told us what an incredibly tough time you've been through and how you deserved something special to happen.
I'm fortunate that I've got a really awesome family that's taken really good care of me and people that care about me and have made sure me and the kids are good.
So for you, Leah, in their own words, a message for you this Christmas.
I wish I wasn't standing here.
We all love you and we're all here for you.
I wish I didn't have to nominate you.
You're stronger than you think you are.
Strong. Strong. Yeah.